Hi everyone. In this video, I'm going to show you two ways to convert Word to PDF on mobile devices. Whether you need to convert a Word document for school, work, or personal use, this video will show you how to do it quickly and easily. For converting a Word file into a PDF on mobile, we can use an online service or an app for Play Store or App Store. In this video, I will show you both methods. How to convert Word to PDF in mobile using an online service. For this video, I am using a Google Pixel 7a with Android 14. This is the stock version of Android, but no matter the phone you have, the steps should be the same. To use an online service for this task, just open the browser. On the address bar, write Word to PDF. On the list of results, you should find a site called I Love PDF. Tap on that site. Now tap on Select Word Files. Select the file you want to convert to PDF. Now tap Convert to PDF. Tap on Download PDF. Your file should be converted to a PDF file. This is easy to use. And of course, if you only need to do this once or very few times, it is better than having to install an app for converting the file. How to convert Word to PDF in mobile using an app? The second method is to use a PDF converter app. There are many PDF converter apps available for mobile devices, so you can choose one that best suits your needs. Some of the best apps for converting Word to PDF on mobile are Word to PDF Converter is a simple and straightforward app that allows you to convert Word documents to PDF with just a few taps. It also supports converting multiple Word documents to PDF at once. PDF Converter by Readdle is a powerful PDF converter that offers a variety of features, including the ability to convert Word documents to PDF, convert PDF to Word, and merge PDFs. It also has a built-in PDF reader and annotator. PDF Converter by Wondershare is another feature-rich PDF converter that allows you to convert Word documents to PDF, convert PDF to Word, and merge PDFs. It also has a built-in PDF reader and the ability to protect PDFs with passwords. Office Suite is a free office suite that includes a word processor, spreadsheet program, presentation program, and PDF converter. It allows you to convert Word documents to PDF with ease. WPS Office is another free office suite that includes a word processor, spreadsheet program, presentation program, and PDF converter. It also allows you to convert Word documents to PDF with ease. Wondershare PDF Element is a free PDF editor that also includes a PDF converter. It allows you to convert Word documents to PDF with ease, and it also offers a variety of other features, such as the ability to edit PDFs, merge PDFs, and protect PDFs with passwords. How can you convert a Word file to a PDF on mobile? First, we will need to install the app. Open the Google Play Store. If you have a Huawei phone, you know you cannot access the Play Store, so you need to use the Huawei App Store. Search for Google Docs. Tap the Install button for the Google Docs. Once Google Docs is installed, tap the Open button, or go where you have the app installed and tap it. Tap on the three dots menu. Select Google Drive from the menu. Tap the plus icon. Select Upload from this menu. Select the Word file. Wait until the app is uploaded. Tap again on the three dots menu and tap on Recent. You should see the file here at the top of the list. Tap the three dots menu from the file. Tap on Open With. Now select Google Docs if you are presented with multiple choices. On the Google Docs app, tap on the three dots menu. Tap on Save As. Select PDF and tap OK. You are presented with the option to save the file. Select where you want to save and tap on Save. This will convert the file from Word to PDF. This is how you convert a file from Word to PDF on mobile. Whichever method you choose, converting Word to PDF on mobile is quick and easy. Conclusion: In this video, I showed you two ways to convert Word to PDF on mobile devices. I hope this video was helpful. If you have any questions, please leave a comment below.